Thank you. Tonight, ladies and gentlemen, one of our rotating incredible house drummers that we're so lucky to have. We beg him to come down here, and he gladly accepts it. He loves it here. He loves to play for you guys. From the Rob Piazza and the Mighty Flyers band, let's hear for Dave Pita.
Yeah!
On the bass, a long time bass player. He's played with every single person in Southern California. Even those who don't play instruments, he still eventually plays with. All the good ones.
Yeah. Mason
Coffee. And some of the not so good ones. One of the best bass players, literally, in the world. Luckily, he lives in Southern California, so we get to exploit him every once in a while. He's played a lot. Just, I can name a couple of them, but Paul Butterfield and William Clark come to mind. Let's hear for Rick Reed on the bass. Some time for a few more, I think.
The bus. On guitar, right here. This is Cadillac Zach. Yeah. I know that you didn't know him already, and I'm very glad that I have met him. He is a real force in the blues in Southern California, and as you probably know, he puts these things on Sundays in Long Beach, Mondays here, and he does it week after week, thanklessly. Because he loves it. Anyway, Cadillac Zach right there. And he's a one hell of a guitar player, too.
Look at him, Jack!
He's dead, man.
You want it?
Here. Come on, baby, play some music.
Now we're coming, baby. Everything you do,
thank you.
That's a song Johnny Weir used to do. He's not around anymore, so somebody mentioned I should do one for him. That's for Johnny Weir. That one was for Johnny Weir.
What do you guys think of Charles Burton, ladies and gentlemen? Sounded good tonight. One of my favorites. Would you like him to do one more? One more tune? I said, would you like him to do one more tune, ladies and gentlemen? Hold on. We're going to do one more tune and then bring up the man, Mr. John Prager. After a little bit. I don't think it's going to be the one.